Okay, get ready to start this workout. We're going to do a full body toning workout. We're going to do 15 different exercises. After the 15 exercises, you have a short water break, and then we will repeat the 15 exercises we did in the first round. So starting on your knees, so knees are under your hips, and we're going to open up our arms up on shoulder height, and we just circle the arms. Circle in front, and make sure you squeeze your glutes, glutes engaged. Belly button is in, shoulders are low. Just circle your arms in front. And reverse. So engage your core. Shoulders. Working the shoulders. Small rotations to the back. Every exercise we do 50 seconds and then 10 seconds to switch off over to the other exercise. Okay, and that's it. Lower your arms, roll your shoulder. And the next exercise we're going to do is the pull down pulses. Our arms are going into a V shape. We're going to do up and down, and we pull our elbows back to the back. So up and pull back, up and pull back. So no elbows in front, elbows are going to the back, and you squeeze your shoulder blades together. Up, open. So you lift up your arms and then you pull down, and you can feel that in your back, a little bit in your shoulders. So shoulder blades together, chest is open, shoulders are low, and pull your arms down. Elbows going to the back, just a few more seconds. Up and down. Pull down. Almost there. Last one, pull, and that's it. Okay, shoulder roll, and we stay on the knees. Belly button is still in, engage the glutes, and the next is the upper body shuffle. So just arms up on shoulder height, and then we bring our upper body to the right side, follow the hand, and then back into to the left side. So we switch from side to side, and we keep the hips still, and just the upper body is going from left to right. So arms are out, hand palms up, hand palms down. From side to side, reach over as far as you can. Reach from side to side and keep your hips still in center. Just a few more reaches. Great exercise for the obliques, for your waistline. Reach out, follow your hand, and that's it. Shoulder roll, we stay on the knees, and the next exercise, the back extension, so we bend over and come up. So cross your hands on your chest, bend over and come up. Over and come up. And that's a great exercise for the lower back, up. So bend over and come up. You can feel that a little bit in your hamstrings as well. Bend over, come up. Belly button is in. Do not sit down, just bend over and come up. Bend over, come up. That's it. Keep on going. 50 seconds. Bend over, come up. Almost there. Last one. Come up, and that's it. Okay, final exercise on the knees. And it's a great exercise for the glutes. We're going to do the hip push, and when we do that, we circle the arms back and then go down. So follow me, sit down, come up, circle your arms, sit down, up, circle your arms. And you're going down, your butt is right above your heels, so do not sit down all the way. Keep the tension up, that's it. Come on up. Circle, squeeze your glutes, push your hips up, and up. That's it. Up. Circle your arms, push your hips forward, squeeze your glutes, and sit down. Up. Up. Few more seconds. last one. Up, push your hips forward, and that's it. Okay, we're going over to the other side. Okay, so we move over to the other side on your bed. So we lay down, feet are on the floor, shoulders are down, and we come up and go all the way up. So follow me, come up, feet are off the floor, find your balance, and go down. Come up, feet are off the floor, find your balance, and go down. Slowly roll off. Come on up, find your balance, and go down. Come up, feet are off the floor, sit up, find your balance, and slowly roll down. Focus on the abs, go down, come up. Use your abs to come up, not your hands, not your legs. Down, come up, hold a few seconds, find your balance, and down again. Up, and we did one more, so go down, and final one up, hold it, and that's it. Okay, we move over to the other side again. We're going straight into the leg pulses, great exercise for the glutes. So hands under your shoulders, and then pulse up one leg, and we're going to do 50 seconds on one side. We do not switch halfway. 50 seconds, one leg. So feel the burn in your glutes. Keep your back straight. Knees under your hip. Hands are under your shoulders. And just pulse up your leg. Little pulses. And squeeze your glute. You can feel it in your glutes. Maybe even a little bit in your lower back. Come on. 20 seconds left. On the right leg. And then we're going to switch over to the other side. So keep on pulsing. Belly button is in. Few more seconds, keep your leg up, and that's it, release. Okay, for one stretch, so sit down, push yourself back, and come on up, hands on your shoulders again, and we're going straight into the other leg, little pulses, come on up, keep your leg up, back straight, belly button in, and just pulse your leg up and down, just a little. Make those pulses up and down. Come on. Don't lower your leg down, keep them up and just pulse up. Squeeze your glutes. Come up. 10 seconds left. That's it, release. Okay, we're going over to the other side again because we're going to do the glute bridge with pulses. So we stay into the bridge and just pulse her knees out to the outside. So glutes are up, hips up, and then just pulse your knees to the outside, keeping your bridge hips up, and just little pulses. Knees out and in. Keep going. Another exercise for those glutes. So keep your hips up. And flutter your knees out and in. Little pulses. Come on. Few more seconds. Push your hips up. And feel that burn in your glutes. Few seconds. And that's it, release. Okay, move over to the other side again. We're going to do the swimmers. So onto your belly, and we're going to swim. So arms are going up and to the back, up and to the back. So chest is off the floor, arms are going up in front, then to the side, back, and that's it. Squeeze your glutes. Keep your upper body up, chest off the floor, working the back of your shoulders and your back. Come on up. Up and swim, up and swim. Keep on going. 15 seconds, keep your chest off. Almost.
almost there.
And the last one, that's it. Okay, push yourself up. We're going into the plank. Another exercise for the abs. So straight plank, elbows under your shoulders, feet are on the floor, and just keep on standing into the regular plank position for 50 seconds. So belly button is in, keep your back straight. Keep going, come on up, you're halfway there. You can do this. If you can't hold it anymore, just drop on your knees, but keep into the plank position. Don't give up. Come on. Keep your back straight. You're almost there. Few more seconds. Come on. Hold it. And that's it. Release. Oh, you did great. Okay, we stay here on our belly. And we're going to do what I call a reverse banana. I don't know if it's called that way, but cross your hands behind your back and then just pull your upper body up and stay your knees off the floor. So you lift your leg off, knees are off the floor, chest is off the floor, and just hold this position for 50 seconds. Keep your knees off the floor. Just hold it. Keep going. Up. Almost there. Chest off the floor, knees off the floor all together. Squeeze your glutes. You can feel that in your lower back, in your glutes. And that's it. Release. Okay. Next exercise we're going to do is the push-up. So for the arms, for the chest, you can do it on your knees, of course. So place your hands under your shoulders, a little bit wider than your shoulders, on your knees, and then just push up, lower yourself down, and press yourself up. Keep your back straight, go down and up. Go down and up. Just go all the way down till your nose is touching the floor, and then push yourself back up. It's a great exercise for your chest, for your shoulders, for your triceps, all together. We do just a few more. Go down, push yourself up, lower yourself down, and press out. Almost there. Up and down. And we will do one more. So go down and push yourself up. And that's it. Okay, move over to the other side. We're going to do another ab exercise. Feet are on the floor, we lean back a little, and we're going to do the pistol pulses. So, arms are going up and down, and you're just twisting your upper body a little bit to the right side, lean back so you engage your ab, and just pull your arms up and down. Stay on this side for about 25 seconds, and then we switch over. So, almost there. And switch over to the left side. Pulse up and down, lean back. The more you lean back, the heavier it is. And make sure you're twisting your upper body so you focus on obliques. Come on up, arms up and down. Almost there. And that's it. Okay, one final exercise. It's the tricep dips, and while we do that, one leg is going over the other, hips are going up, and just push yourself down and back up. So bend your arms, go down, and back up. Come on, down and up. You can do this. Lower your butt down to right above the floor, and then press your arms back up. Come on, feel the burn. It's the final exercise before that water break. So come on up. Up and down. 10 seconds left. Come on. Don't give up. Up and down. down, and the last one. That's it. Okay, have yourself a short water break and get ready to repeat the exercises we did. Okay, get ready for the second round. Same 15 exercises we did in the first round. We start on our knees again with the arm circles. So squeeze your glutes, belly button is in, shoulders low, arms up, and just circle in front, small circles, engage your hips, and just circle around and around, working the shoulders. 25 seconds in front, and then we reverse to the back. Final one in front, and reverse. Keep your shoulders low, arms stretched out. Belly button is in, squeeze your glutes. Come on, small circles, don't lower your arms. Keep them up on shoulder height. Few more seconds, and that's it. Lower down, rotate your shoulders a little, shake out. Stay on your knees. The next exercise is the pull downs. So arms are going into the V shape. We're going up and pull down, and elbows going behind your back. Up, down, up, down. And when you pull your elbows back to your back, squeeze your shoulder blades together. Up, up. Great exercise for the back of your shoulders, your upper back, and your lats. Ups and down. So pull down with power. Up and pull down. 20 seconds left. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Of course, your belly button is in, and you squeeze your glutes as well. Push your hips a little forward. Up. Elbows to the back. Almost there. And last one, that's it. Okay, shake out your shoulders again, roll your shoulders. And the next one is the upper body shuffles. And then make sure your hips are still and you just switch over your upper body. So arms up and reach over from left to the right side. Follow your hands, belly button is in, and just bend from side to side. So twist your upper body from left to right, working the abs and your shoulders. Come on, keep your arms up, from left, back to right. Watch your hand, follow your hands. Few more seconds, keep your arms up. And the last one. That's it. Roll your shoulders. We stay on our knees. We're going over to the back extensions. So we bend over and we come up. When we come up, we push the hips a little bit forward. So come on, bend over and up. Bend over and up. You can feel that in your lower back. Up and up. When you come up, push your hips over, squeeze your glutes. So bend over, come on up, feel that in your lower back, up and down. 15 seconds left, up. Almost there. And the last one. Bend over, come up. Okay, final one on the knees. Hands the hip pushes. And when we do that, we make the arm circles. So sit down now, get ready, and start. So we come up, rotate the shoulders, and up. So we drop the butt till right above the heels. Then we come up, push the hips forward, squeeze the glutes, And we rotate the shoulders up, up. And we do not sit down. We keep the tension on the legs. So we drop the butt to right above the heels and then go again. Up. Push your hips forward, squeeze your glutes. Up. Come on, just a few more. Up and down. Rotate your arms, squeeze your glutes. One more. And that's it. Okay, we're going over to the other side. We're going to do the sit-ups. So, feet are on the floor. Upper body's on the floor, and then you come up. Lift your feet up, find your balance, and roll off. Up, find your balance, and go down. Up, and that's it. So lift your feet off the floor for the lower abs, find your balance, and roll down. Back up, and down. Come on, up, and go down. Focus on the abs. Slowly roll down. Almost there. Up. And back down again. Find your balance. Hold a few seconds. Down and final one up. And that's it. Okay, come over to the other side again. For the leg lifts. Place your knees under your hips. Your hands under your shoulders. Your back is straight. And we're starting with the right leg. Up and little pulses. Squeeze your glutes. So small lifts, little pulses. Belly button is in, back is straight. And just pulse up. And we stay on this side for the whole 50 seconds. And then we switch over to the left side. So keep your hips still. Pulse that leg up. Up, up, up. Little pulses. 15 seconds left. Keep your leg up. And that's it. Release. Okay, stretch out. Go down. And then we do the same on the other leg. So coming up on your knees. Hands on your shoulders again. And left leg out. Little pulses. So keep your leg up and then just little pulses, a little bit higher. Feel it in your glutes. Belly button is in, back is straight. Little pulses up and down, up and down. Just keep going. Keep your leg up. You can do it. Final seconds. Don't lower your leg yet. Keep it up. And that's it. Okay, that's it. Come on over to the other side for the glutes bridge with the flies. So push your hips up and then pulse your knees a little bit to the outside. So press your hips up, squeeze your glutes, and just flutter your knees out and in. Great exercise for your glutes, little bit of the outer thighs. So keep pushing your hips up, and bring your knees out and in, just little pulses. Come on up, keep squeezing your glutes. Final seconds in, 10 seconds. Come on up, keep your hips up. And that's it, release. Okay, move over to the other side. You're going to do the swimmers. So onto your belly. And lift your upper body up and just swim. Arms to the front, to the side. And back to the body. Keep your chest off the floor. Lift up and just swim. Keep on swimming. Lift up. Feel it in your back, in your shoulders. Come on. Up. Lift your chest up. Few more seconds. Come on. Almost there. One more. Up, and that's it. Okay, push yourself up. We're going into the plank. Another exercise for the abs. So straight plank. Elbows under your shoulders. Feet are on the floor. And just keep on standing into the regular plank position for 50 seconds. So belly button is in, keep your back straight. Keep going. Come on up, you're halfway there. You can do this. If you can't hold it anymore, just drop on your knees, but keep into the plank position. Don't give up. Come on. Keep your back straight. You're almost there. Few more seconds. Come on. Hold it. And that's it. Release. Oh, you did great. Okay, we stay here on our belly. And we're going to do what I call a reverse banana. I don't know if it's called that way, but cross your hands behind your back and then just pull your upper body up and stay your knees off the floor. So you lift your leg off, knees are off the floor, chest is off the floor, and just hold this position for 50 seconds. Keep your knees off the floor. Just hold it. Keep going. Up. Almost there. Chest off the floor, knees off the floor all together. Squeeze your glutes. You can feel that in your lower back, in your glutes. And that's it. Release. Okay. Next exercise we're going to do is the push-up. So for the arms, for the chest, you can do them on your knees, of course. So place your hands under your shoulders, a little bit wider than your shoulders, on your knees, and then just push up, lower yourself down, and press yourself up. Keep your back straight. Go down and up. Go down and up. Just go all the way down till your nose is touching the floor, and then push yourself back up. It's a great exercise for your chest, for your shoulders, for your triceps, all together. We do just a few more. Go down, push yourself up, lower yourself down, and press out. Almost there. Up and down. And we will do one more. So go down and push yourself up. Okay, come on over to the other side. We do one more exercise for the abs. Russian pistol squat. So lean back, and then arms are going up and down. So you lean back, twisting your upper body a little. And the more you lean back, the heavier it is. And we'll do 25 seconds on one side, and then we switch over to the other side. Come on up. A few more seconds on this side. Last one. And switch over to the left side. Arms up and down. Lean back, twisting that upper body. One more exercise after this one. And then you're done. Come on. Few more seconds left. And the last one. That's it. Okay, final exercise. We finish with the tricep dips. One leg is going over the other, hips are going up, and just dip down and up, working the triceps, your fingertips are pointing to your feet, and just drop your hips down to right above the floor, and then push yourself up. Come on, it's the final exercise. You're almost there. Up and down. Come on, halfway there. Bend your arms, drop yourself to right above the floor, and then push yourself up, working the back of your arms. Come on up, 10 seconds left. You can do this, up and down. Push yourself up. And the last one, that's it. Okay, and very well done, you finished this workout. Give me a thumbs up, give yourself a thumbs up, leave a comment and subscribe to the channel. See you next time.